ball to pick out Armstrong. Sees the run of Sharp, who goes down, and it's a penalty. And a red card for Everett. Well, it's a double whammy for Blackpool. Just over 6 minutes gone. It's a tug on the shirt. So BT to put Sheffield United ahead against the 10 of Blackpool, but Rahopka, the hero. Gillespie. It's got the better of Craney. Here's Sharp. He makes amends, misses the penalty, gets the header. It's his third against Blackpool this season. Taylor Fletcher on towards Burgess. Oh, brilliant, off the bar. So unlucky for Blackpool. Ryan Robson knows they have to win this one. Now then, what can Jorgensen do? Score! Took a couple of ricochets on the way, but Blackpool, down to 10 men since the 7th minute, are back on level terms at Bramall Lane. Kenny forward again long. It's on! Hendry! Missed! Oh, his reaction says it all.